The grandparents of a Mobile rapper were killed in a house fire on a cold Wednesday night. When those flames were put out, police there say they learned something much more serious took place on the inside. This story has caught the attention from many people across the state.
I heard over 100 shots. It's terrifying. I actually saw some bullets go across our heads.
And on the end, that gunshot say, boom, 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 boom. It shook all the houses and everything.
My mom and my daddy did not deserve to die like they did. And we want justice, because ain't no peace. Ain't no peace in how they live. Ain't no peace. I can't sleep. I can't eat. I want my mama and I want my daddy. And I know I can't have them. We will never be the same. It's how they died. It's how they died. Wrong. They ain't deserve it.
What am I gonna do now? But I know the Lord is able. I know He's able. And I'm going to keep that with me, that He's able.
According to WPMI-TV in Mobile, Brazy has been involved in some high-profile shootouts in recent years. The station said their sources told them last night's incident may have been sending a message to the rapper. I'm Fred Davenport.